Hello, my name is Wendy Semsky, and I'm a graduate student at UWM, where I study the ecology and evolution of flowering plant reproduction.
To do this, I use our state-of-the-art greenhouse facilities to conduct large experiments under very precise environmental conditions. I also conduct large-scale field experiments at the UWM Field Station, where I manipulate floral traits and establish experimental populations to track how pollinator foraging and behavior responds.